हैशटैग बॉयकॉट तख्त इज ट्रेंडिंग ऑन सोशल मीडिया और चाहे अनचाहे करण जौहर और उनकी फिल्म अब एक बहुत बड़ी कंट्रोवर्सी में फंसती नजर आ रही है एंड इसका रीजन है इस फिल्म के वन ऑफ द डायलॉग राइटर्स हुसैन हैदरी. आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू व्हाट एग्जैक्टली हैपेंड बट अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल अ बराज ऑफ ट्वीट्स हैव बीन कमिंग अगेंस्ट द फिल्म तख्त और लोगों ने कहा है बॉयकॉट तख्त क्योंकि the dialogue writer Hussain Haidari. So we went to Hussain Haidari's Instagram account जहाँ पर similar post उन्होंने अपनी stories में डाले थे and there was a post we are Jamians और वहाँ पर काफ़ी मारपीट चल रही है. People are actually throwing stones at each other and उस पर Hussain Haidari ne लिखा था the Hindu terrorists are at it again. Hindu terrorist, Hindu terrorist. अब हमें जब ये when it broke out on social media his Twitter statement, we kind of thought कि ऐसा हो सकता है कि the account could have been hacked or something. But when he went to his Instagram account, it was confirmed that he did use the word Hindu terrorist. और कहीं ना कहीं a lot of people on social media, of course, didn't take it well. And ये उनका personal opinion हो सकता है उनके personal Instagram account पर. लेकिन because of his opinions, the film here is at stake and film is getting a lot of backlash. We've seen how other celebrities like even directors like Anurag Kashyap wo bhi aise shabdon ka istemal karte hain. They're really anti CAA and NPR and NRC. They're very vocal about it and so is Hussain Haidari and everyone has their own own opinions and own point of view which is absolutely fine. Lekin Anurag Kashyap ko jab unhone PM Narendra Modi ke liye words like aatankwadi ya terrorist use kiya tha, he had to face a lot of flak and Anurag Kashyap says that I am ready to take whatever trolls come my way, I don't care about them. अनुभव सिन्हा ने कहीं ना कहीं अपना जो भी हार्श कमेंट्स था वो कहीं ना कहीं टोन डाउन किया है. बट यहाँ जब हुसैन हैदरी का ट्वीट वायरल हो रहा है वहीं नॉट हिम बट करण जौहर हैज टू फेस द ब्रंट, हैज टू फेस द बैकलैश एंड हिज फिल्म इन द एंड इज सफरिंग टुडे ऑन सोशल मीडिया विद द हैशटैग बॉयकॉट तख्त विच इज ट्रेंडिंग. सो वील हैव टू जस्ट वेट एंड सी वॉट and how Karan Johar reacts to that. But let me read a few tweets jo social media par logon ne likhe hain where a user Hardik says, hey Dharma movies, this man who is on your payroll is abusing Hind Dharma day and night, so we are boycotting your movie. Wahi Rosie kehti hai, this guy is the writer of movie Takht, shame on you Karan Johar and Dharma movies for taking on board this Hindu-phobic guy who has these views about Hindus and Hindu religion, hashtag boycott Takht. Where another user says, remove Hussain from the movie, his thoughts are really pathetic. Is he going to write the history of India through this film? If he is, then he will be fake and glorifying his point of views and a particular religion. It's not right. It's not Indian history. So, kahin na kahin, unfortunately, this Hindu versus Muslim has started on social media, which I think intelligent and Indian citizens will be absolutely against. This is absolutely unnecessary and we should not promote these kind of thoughts and views. But unfortunately, we have to give you the news and that's why I had to read a few comments. Lekin, we'll have to wait and watch for Karan Johar's reaction on this particular opinion made by the dialogue writer of the film Takht.